He whooped the tar clean out of that big old critter. Then he tied her up, grabbed them cups, and ground them into sausages while the mama bear watched. That's fine eating.